Hi, Lunchman here on a how-to Lunchman. This is how to make mac and cheese and tuna too.
How before tuna.
That's right. And first step, we're going to take our macaroni and cheese, courtesy of Trapper. And 6 cups of boiling oil. So what we're going to do is get a cup. We're going to add 6 cups of boiling water. We'll make it hot, so helps the stuff stove out a little bit, makes it a little bit easier there. Wanna bring the pot over, make sure. Two. Three. And tell the pot. See the steam coming out of this? Now I'm going to put the stove on. Make sure the fat comes on. Put it on a high flame, like 5. We have to let it sit. We'll be back after it boils. That's boiling. So we add this to our, take our cheese out, and then we add macaroni and water. And, we have to do this for 7 to 10 minutes. After it is tender, which will be good. Shut our stove off, like so. And we're gonna take this, use a pot holder, we even take out the spoon, and we want the water. Maybe you need two. And we're going to take our spoon. And the macaroni left in there. We're going to pour everything into a jar anyway. So this has been drained, so there's no more water. Take our strainer. Now we add a half a cup of margarine. Take our butter, salted butter, it's already probably melted.
have organic low fat, go figure. It would be low fat, right? Go figure. So, and then this in. And add the back of the cheese next. Once this has been established, I'm going to back and move it. Here our cheese. See the powdery? Your powder so you can see it. Get a close up. Get a close up, man. I like to make close ups of everything. Like my face. You also use a slightly bigger bowl. Now, we've done this and everything else. Now, we've done that, so this is how you would make actually regular macaroni and cheese. We're going to add two pouches of avocado drain. That's this one, and this one. Okay, we're going to open this up. Drain the flakes. So we're going to drain it. Drain the water out. Drain this window. Water, drain it. There's a guy with a camera. I'm taking some reasons. Let them take. You want to add a little more milk, but you could add a little more taste to it. You cook it till this is creamy, and mix it till this is creamy. And this is lunchman.